Pahang, Regal, Malaysia. Beside me is Kenny from Toh Thye San Farm. Hi, Kenny.
Hi.
So, what's the breed of the chicken here?
Okay, basically, the breed of the chicken is actually different from the others already. So, what we want to do is that to give them, to boost the what is really good. So we give them things like we let them roam around, give them better feed, 100% natural, and try to keep them as peaceful as possible so that they'll be able to grow up as naturally as possible.
The texture of the chicken like?
When we give it all these kind of conditions, the chicken will be able to achieve a much better taste and texture. They will not be very tender, actually it will be firm. And the flavor of the chicken is much more like chicken. It will not be until the extreme of being chicken-y or being very foul.
Mm-hmm.
At the same time, it will not be just very bland, just for a vehicle for taste.
About the chickens in this farm today. Thank you so much, Kenny, for the wonderful experience.
My pleasure.
See you guys at the Ultimate Hawker Festival.